I'm here today, I'm really excited. I love coffee. And I'm here today with Roberto Rehén, and his family has been making coffee here in Vilcabamba for 3 generations. Let me tell you something, it is the best. Cuando tú estabas un niño, tú conoces café completamente.
Cuando estaba un niño, mi padre me llevaba a cultivar, a cosechar, más que todo a cosechar las plantas en cerezo. Desde ahí es que cogió esta pasión, porque mientras estaba recolectando, me comí una pepita y a la boca y andar saboreando esto me gustaba mucho. Me gusta.
Professional barista Roberto Rehén says there's nothing he likes more than coffee.
De nuestra materia. De nuestro fruto y lo aledaño, transformarlo. Entonces, mi producto se caracteriza porque es con todo el amor y el cariño para todas las personas que lo llegan a probar, y más aún en Vilcabamba, que llega mucho extranjero, que lo han probado y han quedado, wow, es buen café.
Roberto's family has been roasting organic coffee in Vilcabamba, Ecuador since 1930. And locals say it's the best coffee in Loja province, which has hundreds of farms growing coffee beans.
Café aquí en Vilcabamba se da súper bien. Un café de altura con mucho cariño y amor para el mundo entero.
I don't know about you, but I love coffee. It's the first thing I drink in the morning, and I like mine strong and black. And I have to say that Don Roberto's coffee is delicious. It's got a nice, heady aroma and a sweet, full nuttiness to the taste. In fact, the 27-year-old produces 3 different kinds of coffee under the Don Roberto's brand, all of them Superior Arabica. Catura, which is grown right in the valley, the locally produced Melao, and the superior and slightly more expensive Castilla, harvested in nearby Zamora province. Roberto's home and coffee factory is located on 3 mountainside hectares of land full of fruit trees, including pitahaya, naranja, limon, mango, banana, and of course, coffee. But most of Roberto's coffee comes from 2 dozen local farms. The Catura, which has slightly smaller beans, is cured with the addition of pure panela, a sugar made from cane. The Melao, which has larger beans, is cured with pure local honey. And the best tasting Castilla is cured and roasted as is, with nothing added to enhance the flavor. Beans are carefully dried, separated from their husks, roasted, and dressed. Okay, so now it's time to see how this tastes after all of that work making this thing. Wow, bueno sabor. Roberto's family produces about 90,000 pounds of coffee each year, which is sold as far away as Quito, way up north, as well as in Vilcabamba, nearby Loja, Ambato, and Riobamba. Roberto is proud of his heritage, his coffee, and the fact his family business helps support the local community.
Bueno, lo ideal de un caficultor es que su producto comercializarlo él mismo hasta lo último, ¿no? Entonces se hizo realidad un sueño que teníamos de hace mucho tiempo.
Thanks for watching, and please consider becoming a supporter of ours by donating $5 or more a month to our Patreon page at patreon.com/greenbirdievideo. And please check out all of our videos and photographs of beautiful Ecuador on our website at experience-ecuador.com.